Hey, what's going on, everybody? My name is Lupo, and we're going through the MW3 Easter egg list on the multiplayer maps, first being Arkaden with the teddy bear in the kitchen. And of course, the most popular and controversial this week on lockdown with the teddy bear holding the two golden desert eagles in the top window on the playground with the hanging man on the playground. If you notice, if you observe the other windows, if you get into them, there are teddy bears in there as well. It's not only just this one, there are all of them on that side building. Next, being on Outpost, if you go into the spectator camera view, there is a bear in the tall radio tower if you look through the glass on the very top. Now, if you go to the map mission, if you go into the spectator camera, which makes it a little bit faster to find, if you go to the house with the open doors at the top here, you'll find one where it has the WU2 here with the teddy bear there as well. Dome's teddy bear is in the entrance on the right with the teddy bear underneath the desk here. If you go into spectator camera, which you can see it a little bit easier as you can go into the solid object, but it is under that desk. And as the intro guy said, this is bootleg the map. If you go to this alley here, you can shoot the window out and then go into spectator cam and you can go into that room, but if you don't shoot the window out, you won't be able to go into it and you won't be able to see the teddy bear, but that is where it is on this one. It's a teddy bear watching a blank TV. Now on Village, there are actually two teddy bears on this one, one being in the tall treehouse-like structure here, and then one being next to a pinball or arcade machine next to a dumpster. That teddy bear has a dumpster swag. Now for the teddy bear on Sea Town, if you go into the bottom of the well, I think this is where the movie The Ring was filmed, number one and two. No, just kidding, but the teddy bear is in the bottom of there as well. Now for the map Bakara, there is a broken building you can enter this side hole on, might be wider than Paris Hilton's, you know what, but anyway, if you go in here, there is a torn in half teddy bear, which you can see with the spectator camera. If you can get in there yourself, you can see it. Now the last Easter egg is on the map Resistance. This is the map designer's daughter on these coffee mugs. It's not a teddy bear, and if you're confused why they put it in here, you can listen to the previous video. This one is a complete explanation, but you manage your way to the local Starbucks in here, and if you're not, blasted by all the damn hipster music due to Starbucks, but it is right there. That is the developer's daughter, the level, and that is another Easter egg. That is all I've been able to find, guys. If you find any more, leave a comment down below and a follow-up video will be made. And if you enjoyed this, you can like or subscribe. It takes a second of your time. It does me a lot of wonders. It is very easy to do. I put a lot of work into this, guys, for you. And until next time, guys, my name has been Lupo, and have a fantastic day.